I recognize, though, you raise a legitimate concern. People say, well, how can a private company compete against the government? If you think about it, UPS and FedEx are doing just fine, right? They are. I mean, it's the post office that's always having problems.